get your mail. So you just install a box here and you have your mail. Mains water, this is the closest point. Basically, it's just here on the ground. So if you want to connect to mains water, but you do have water on the property from a well and a borehole, but you can extend this line to the property. And I'm not going to spend too much because I have one hand on my umbrella today and another one on the camera. So the property starts just here. So when you see the fence, is the end line on the right side. Is the neighbor, and everything on the left is already the property, which is on the right side of the road. This has initial names of different trees, fruit trees, olive trees, pear trees, some pines, a little forest area at the end, a lot of things. Let me just go up here to show you that some years ago, the brother of the property, the brother of the owner of the property, sorry, did start it to do a garage just here, but he never finished it. Project changed in the meantime. But yeah, this could be a structure that eventually you could reuse to do whatever you may need. But to finish this, you will need to apply in the city hall for a project. In the house, you can already start to see it right there at the end. But let me go back to the road again. I don't know if it's always easier to walk around the property or to understand the limits.
Dopo già calò.